Hi everyone, I'm Margarita, and today we will talk about how to make a short animation in Chaos Vantage. This is a software by Chaos Group and allows us to import our VRE project and to visualize it real time. To do so, you must have an RTX video card. For the time being, this software is free to download as long as you have a valid VRE license. But after June 15th, the price will go up to 350 euros for the annual license. So this is the best time to try it and see if it works for you. If you are a VRE user, I am sure you will love it. The video you will see today is my first trial, but I got so excited and immediately thought that I should share it with you. Let's open our project in 3ds Max and also open Chaos Vantage. When you are in 3ds Max, you see the Chaos Vantage toolbar. Click on the Initiate a Live link to Chaos Vantage. A warning window appears that informs us that we need to switch to VRE GPU in order to move forward. Since Chaos Vantage is a real-time rendering software, it uses the graphic card and so we need to use the GPU rendering method in VRE. Press Yes and go to Chaos Vantage. We see that our project is transferred with just the click of a button. The live link that we used means that any changes we do to our 3ds Max scene are automatically transferred to Vantage. If we don't want that, then there is the option to export the 3ds Max scene and import it in Vantage. In this case, the two are no longer automatically updated. At the first glance, what I notice is that the post-production that I did in the VRE frame buffer is not transferred here, so we need to redo it in Vantage. I will go to the Post tab, to the Highlight Burn value and decrease it. Up here, we have the exposure and we can slide to the right to make the render brighter. I will also decrease a bit the bloom intensity. Now I will go to the Camera tab. I will click on the Create New Camera button to save this point of view. Then I will go back to 3ds Max. I want to create a short animation starting from the left nightstand and moving to the right one. So I will create a copy of this camera and move it over here. I will open the new camera viewport and if I go to Vantage, we automatically see the new camera. I will click on the Create New Camera button to save this as well. To make the animation, I will click on this button at the bottom left corner. I will click and hold on the first saved camera and drag it over the animation slider. Then I will click and drag the second saved camera. If I press play, you see the animation going from camera 1 to camera 2. The duration is by default 1 second. If I right-click on the blue area and choose Set Duration, I can set the duration of the transition and set it to 5 seconds. If we now press play, the duration has adjusted to 5 seconds. I will go back to 3ds Max and set another camera. I will repeat the same steps, which means go back to Vantage, save the camera, drag it to the slider, and set the duration to 5 seconds. You can add as many cameras as you like. Once you are done, click on the teapot button. I will set the output type to be MP4 and I will click on the folder to choose where to save it. Press Start. Depending on the resolution you will choose and the FPS number, the production time can vary. For example, for a 1080 pixels resolution and 25 frames per second, which basically sets how smooth the transition will be, it took 1.5 hours to produce it in my laptop. In order to make the animation smoother, I then set the FPS number to 100. But then the production time changed to 6 hours. So I advise you to start with a small number of frames per second to test your animation, and once you are satisfied, you can increase this number. That's all for now on how to make a short animation on Chaos Vantage. I'm really excited with this software, so I'll come back with more videos on it. Thanks for watching. I will see you all in my next video.